Now let's think about question number six. So find the probability to select exactly six people selected greater than or equal to the mean value. So this is our target value here. So now we need to go back to the table and then we need to copy what was the probability of the greater than or equal to the mean and the less than mean. So if you look at the top part here, so the greater than or equal to the mean was 0.41111 and then less than mean 0.5889. So this probability 0.4111 and this one 0.5889. So we're using those two value and to try to find this probability here. So same thing, same situation. We are selecting the randomly 10 people. Okay, so this case 10 C6 and then 0.4111 to the sixth power and 0.5889 to the fourth power. If you calculate that, you will get 0.1219. Okay, now B. Probability between 4 and 6 people selected less than mean. Before we are talking about the greater than or equal to the mean value, but as part B, it is asking less than mean value here. So this one's probability will be our target probability. So even though we are using the exactly same these two probability, but this one is our target. This is our counterpart. Okay? So that should be. Now you have to do 10C4 and 0.5889 to the fourth power, 0.4111 to the sixth power, and 10C5, 0.5889 to the fifth power, 0.4111 to the fifth power and 10C6, 0.5889 to the sixth power and 0.4111 to the fourth power. If you find each one's probability, you will get this probability value and you combine this probability, then conclusion become probability between 4 and 6 less than the mean equal to 0.5817. That's it. Good.